Are we still doing it?
I don't know. You tell me when you're done. Hi, my name is Marianna Mukuchyan. I am a professional celebrity hair and makeup artist.
Hi, I'm Jaanvi. I have a feeling that this is going to end badly.
Challenge of today is going to be an evening eye makeup with a hint of some glitter. Just pick like a fluffier eyeshadow brush. Then you have two eyeshadow palettes in front of you. One is a very matte brownish palette and the other one has some other colors as well. From the matte, just pick medium brown that you like.
It's all brown.
Yeah, I know. Whichever medium brown you like the most. And then we're gonna do our first brush strokes. Focus a little bit more on the corner of the eyelid, you know?
Is it only at the corner of the eye?
Not the one close to the nose, the other side.
Okay.
And then you draw like a banana. You got it?
I think.
Okay. So you're taking a little pointier but still fluffier eyeshadow brush. And you use the same brown color that you just used. And then you underline the bottom of your eyelid.
How I apply kajal, just like...
Yeah, this was a good comparison. Now we're taking like a medium eyeshadow brush. You open that other eyeshadow palette. Yeah. And from there, you pick the darkest brown. Apply this directly on the eyelid.
Are we still doing it?
I don't know, you tell me when you're done.
I'm done.
So we're doing the same thing now, but we're only applying in the inner corner of the eye and just the middle part is empty. Then you take this gel eye base. I like to put it on my hand. Then you dip that brush, you apply that at the areas where you want the glitter. So you just dab it, don't wipe it. It would wipe off your eyeshadow. So you have a little glitter box on your table as well. You open that one.
I hope I don't just put it all over my face.
Yeah. Let's see. So now, only dabbing, slowly, slowly, exactly where you put the base before.
I think I got some glitter in my eye.
But how did it get into your eye?
Glitter is just everywhere. That's what glitter does.
As of now, I don't have any glitter on my face, just letting you know. If you have fallouts, you can take a fluffy eyeshadow brush. Try to flick off whatever glitter is on your face. Next thing, we are taking the mascara. How are you with mascara applying?
I think I'm fine, I'm not that bad.
Okay, wiggle at the root and then stroke it through.
I think I've messed up a little bit.
Don't panic, it's absolutely fine. Just wait until the mascara dries because if you clean it straight away, you just smudge it and then your entire creation that you just up there just goes for a toss.
So where do you think I can carry off this glitter look?
This eye is definitely perfect for the wedding season. Now we're going full on hardcore challenge. Liquid highlighter application is a little more difficult than the powder highlighter application challenge.
I'm looking at this thing for the first time. I think the only highlighter I'm good with is the one I used to use in exams to highlight the important notes. So let's see where this goes.
So just apply like some of it on your hand. Dab your sponge. And now you're dabbing that on your high cheekbones.
Actually, I have a round face. Not sure where exactly my cheekbone is, but I'm applying it somewhere.
So, glowing. Can you see it glowing?
Yeah, nice. Everything is glowing.
Everything is glowing. Not bad, I must say, not bad. I feel like in your eye, the glitter is a little bit too much spread. But otherwise, I think it's pretty good. From a scale of 1 to 10, I think I'd give you like a 7.
Maybe I can take that spot in the next video.
I'm up for that challenge.
If you think I did a good enough job to be on the other side, let me know.
And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Tweak India.